How to cancel Kayo Sports subscription. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your settings app. At the very top you'll find your Apple ID, open it. Now go ahead and open this option, subscriptions. In this page you will be able to find different subscription section. Under active subscription you will be able to find the option of Kayo. Just click on it. With that you will get the option of cancel subscription option. Clicking on it you will get the pop-up. Confirm cancellation, click on confirm. With that, subscription for Kayo Sports will be cancelled. Now I can carry on using the app until the subscription date was originally due. Also, deleting the Kayo Sports app or account will not cancel your subscription, and the subscriptions renew automatically unless you cancel your subscription manually on your own. Well, that's all for this video. This is how you can easily cancel Kayo Sports subscription. If you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.